So today we're just gonna be doing a Thomas and Friends review of the Thomas and Friends today toys versus the Thomas and Friends toys of last week's Thomas toys. So yeah, these are 2017 on John Pian Soto, Marlon the Invisible. Actually, I'm gonna leave Marlon just went first. I'll have to get him back on track. Okay, Merlin's up and running, and he got the oil smoking. Anyway, guys, as like Santa can to talk about Sky High Bookshelf on Christmas, I got that set on Christmas 2016. And Merlin is one of the awesomest things. Thank you, Mattel, for making this. This is super awesome. And thank you for making the Superstition. I watched your commercial of it, Mattel. So Mattel will look at me again. Sorry, I think you'll be very proud. Okay, let's stop Merlin here. Okay, then we'll look at Hurricane. Take a look there. Okay, here's Hurricane. Okay. Here's Hurricane. Whose main name is Steelworks Hurricane. There he goes. Looking fine and dandy. This Hurricane. I'll get back smaller that Mattel did. He made like rocking rob bits, and I like this one. This one is my favorite. Actually, Steelworks Thomas. I don't know. The Superstition is my favorite set now, because you can fit anything on the tracks. That's what I like. So thank you to Mattel for making some new changes in Trackmaster. So you made everyone very happy. And maybe you can make like a Trackmaster 2 Super Fast Thomas with Steam, yeah. Yeah, you should have done that so we can all be happy. Okay, so now move on to 2016-2000. So here's a 2016 Thomas from last year. I actually got this while at Target. Here's Tricky Thomas. And I'll just give him a spin. So he has two speeds, like one where he goes fast and slows down a bit, and one where he goes fast. Here's Tricky Thomas. Well, what's your thoughts on that one, guys? It's lightning bolts. And the little trophy. Never see a trophy like that, guys. So I like this model. I like it a lot. It looks like a Thomas from the Demolition Dock set. The Thomas Friends Demolition Dock set. It had like a Thomas like with this face, but now with the lightning bolt, it has like all these kind of messy things on it. Demolition and Docks, it's just like the face and they just stuck the train here. Yeah, guys, he's Glady. Thomas in the Magic Railroad was my favorite movie of Thomas Friends, guys. So that's the first one that I started watching in Glady. He is the most famous character because she has like gold, pink and stuff, and golden pistol rods. No one even has that. This is Polly Rail told me, and then you see under here, it's really hard to see, but it's Magic Railroad Company on 2002. Let's give way to spin. I have to put new batteries. This lady, so what's your thoughts on that, guys? And leave a comment down below of which one you like. Lady? Or which one do you like? Merlin, do you think of it? This has like a gold dome. That's what kind of my favorite. But that's not before I can check my city. And the lady is one of the favorites. Lady is one of the favorites. Lady is one of my favorites in the Magic Railroad. she has like gold and stuff. Magic Railroad movie is my favorite movie. I was just like the first Thomas Brenner movie that engines made. I mean, that people made. That was like Thomas' first movie and his first time on the big screen. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys like the engines. And leave a comment down below which engine is your favorite. Mine's maybe a Merlin or a Lady. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed and subscribe. And bye.